sold out the Steiner brothers and a chance to regain the World Tag Team Championship. This past Tuesday, if you saw the Clash of the Champions here on the Superstation, you saw what the NWO attempted to do to Lex Luger, and these two men got involved. In addition, Scotty Steiner, I must say, you look great coming back from the injury this past Tuesday night at the Clash. I know you and your brother are ready for tonight's NWO sold out.
That's right, Tony Giovanni, because for 6 months now, I've listened to the NWO's rap, and I've listened to their crap. But all I've ever seen them do is jump people from behind and beat them up. Hit them with baseball bats and hit it, beat them up. Whatever happened to being a man? Get in somebody's face, tell them you got a problem with them, and then do something about it. But that's not what the NWO's about. And the people that they've been jumping have been our friends. And now at the NWO pay-per-view, they want to jump on our back because they don't think I'm healthy, that I'm still injured. Well, jump on my back, feel my pipes, and you're gonna find out that the Steiner brothers are motivated, because personally, we think the NWO... You know, Tony, they think they're gonna show the old dog a new trick. Well, the trick will be for y'all to leave the ring with all your body parts. Come on down to the dog pound. Tony Schiavone, we realize that we're going into a hostile situation. But Hall and Nash, this is going to be a fight for your life.
And it's all tonight on pay-per-view and more Saturday night right after this timeout.